One of the best things about becoming president of the University of Toronto was I became a senior fellow of Massey College. I'd always wanted to be associated with Massey College, but it never made the cut. So I came in the back door of being elected president and then made ex officio a senior fellow of Massey College and a member of the corporation. It was a great privilege, and I've been closely associated with Massey for the intervening 33 years.